بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وحالك نقول شوقة ريتشارد برين وكمذا MBA كسر بحي ليبر كاي مقالة برمنغهام كان مذا رنتي MBA سبورة قديمة تشمولين غونستاكي غونستاكي تشمولين سومالان وحنا هالك ما أنتي سكوني برنتي إنه نقف على الله هالك أي كتاعيهين تشمولين سومالان يا رمي هذا إنه ريتشارد ما أنتي نقف على الله iyo support ka ugu hayo isaga iyo labor party gaba jamhuuriyadda Soomaaliland ayaan runtii maanta halkan isugu nimid waxaan Richard Boyd idinku soo dhaweynayaa soo runtii idinka idinku yara faafay arrimaha
Thank you very much and I'm speaking as a friend of Somaliland and I mean that in two contexts both Somaliland as a country in Africa but also those people from Somaliland who live here in my home city of Birmingham. And perhaps I could say a few words about both of those things. First of all, as far as Somaliland is concerned, I think all of us that know anything about that part of Africa know that for too long it's been beset by tragedy, all too often by conflict. And the way that Somaliland itself has been able to move forward often as a beacon of stability in an area that is marred by so much violence is something that many of us have got a great deal of admiration for. Clearly the future there is concerned and needs to be determined by the people in that part of Africa, that's absolutely clear. But I think so many of us in the Labour Party and elsewhere now recognise the distinct character of Somaliland. And that needs to inform international diplomacy a lot more than it's done so far. And increasingly you find Labour MPs, in particular my good friend from Sheffield, Paul Blomfield, has been campaigning for greater recognition for Somaliland, its contribution in that part of Africa, and the right of its people to determine their own affairs in the way that hasn't been able to happen formally so far. So, I think those of us that are friends of the Somaliland would want to see that agenda taken forward in the future. Now, as far as this country is concerned, communities that originate in Somaliland, and indeed other communities in the UK, have got a right to participate in our democratic process. They are valued communities, they offer a lot to our country. But in terms of having a say, in the ballot box, that involves several things. First of all, it means registering to vote. And a lot of times up until now, registration has happened by maybe the head of a household registering all of his family or her family in the household. The rules have now changed in the United Kingdom. And now every single person who is entitled to vote in a United Kingdom election has got to individually register. It's not a difficult thing to do, but it's very easy to do.
Kale waxa ay doonayna inaynu arinteena sidaynu gaarsiino baynu baahanahay ay si u horumarto inaynu Birmingham magaalo walba sidii Sheffield looga bilaabay inaan halkan ay uga bilowno aynu gaarsiino Birmingham sidii kaas oo ka gaarsiino
waxa runtii inoo diyaar Birmingham sidii kaas oo petitionkiisi oo imikay noo diyaara oo kabinetka sugaya marka waxaan runtii aad iyo aad iyo aad uga codsanaynaa dadka ku nool Birmingham iyo hareeraheeda inay soo xiriyaan petitionkii oo nagala caawiyaan runtii sidii petitionka loo xirin lahaa si Birmingham City Council ay ugu dhawaaqdo qadeynta goonistaaga Jamhuuriyadda Soomaaliland intaa oo qura dhiman waxa keliya la sugayaa oo keliya waxa weeyaan petitionka oo qura inaynu soo ururino intaas oo qura la sugayaa marka walaalayaal petitionka aynu isu keenno intaa aynu isu soo ururino kadibna aynu geyno waana lagu dhawaaqayaa Birmingham City Council waxa kale caddaysay inay recognize gareysan tahay community-ga Soomaaliland community in Birmingham way caddeeyeen inay recognize gareysan yihiin Soomaaliland community in Birmingham laakiin waxa la doonayaa waxa weeye Soomaaliland qadiyadeedii itself marka taana waxa kaliya u baahanay waa petitionka petitionkiina aynu isu keenno waa taagan tahay arrinkii وينو يلا بركا بيتيشن كي اقول انه باناي انت انا سكان والسلام عليكم
ورحمه الله وبركاته
سيدي أي بشكتي شكري با وحاي نورد من سكرير سومالي لانو حول باينو تالا وحان تعلاينا هاوشا سيدا اوغو نخصها بضان لإنين سوسو أمورينا سوسو هابينو وبتيشن كاي مجين سمسي لينو سيو أقونسي أقونسي وينو هاي سنة سومالي لان وحينا غا مغان مالي لكن كي دي دوين هاي نوبا هان هاي كي با إنا غا مغان مالكا ولا ليال غير سومالي لانو ميل ولبو أجوك تان ري بيمغام إذا صاحبها صاحب petition كان صاحب إن شاء الله. السلام عليكم.